They're still not happy to give up a touch. Dancing around. We now will see a strike dump. It looks like Teika on the county's play and steps back to the short side. And there's no touch called. So that piece of footwork is going to get them over. A little dive over from close range. I think that gives them the lead for the first time in this fixture.
Yeah, just a little counties play there for South Queensland. We saw the far middle there from the Swans attempt a strike.
And we've spoken with Carly Banks throughout the week about how important that is, as this no touch is called. Kyer Teika is wreaking havoc out there and reasonably happy about it. It was a very well constructed move again, the quarterback coming off of that.
Just some fancy footwork again by Kyer Teika. We mentioned it before, the Sharks just so
Yeah, really crucial time here before halftime. Next try scorer, Southwest would really like that to be there. But South Queensland down the sideline! Oh, they have. They've run the sneaky or the dog play, depending what you'd like to call it. A move. Really missed a trick there, Southwest. There was a chance to give an extra pass to touch before and really get some momentum. And it's probably cost them there with an infringement.
I thought the exact same thing, Prody. It was probably 15 metres or so that went begging. And
oh,
that's
wow.
Seriously good attack.
Wow.
That's that little backyard play you spoke of again. That is unreal. Talk us through that one, Prody.
Yeah, Lennox Teika, the acting half number two. Just dummies to Kyer. 10-all here, Lee, on the pain away scoreboard.
I must say that live, Prody, I thought it was a try, so I'm happy to go with the officials on that occasion.
It's not unusual for us to disagree.
No, exactly, yeah. And this is Kyer Teika, who might have a similar type of operation going on here. He does. There's serious questions from the Swans defenders, but they are again met with the negative response from the referees. And Kyer Teika, I don't know how many he's scored this game, but it is plenty. It started with a bang here. Sione, I think, has the ball out there. Now looking to set up on the far right-hand side. They've got plenty of space. It goes from Kyer Teika. This will probably lead to a try, I think. His footwork is just too good, even when there's six players on the field, let alone when there's four.
And this opportunity probably there for the Swans to stop that. Bailey decompressed up nice and early, forced him to go back to the short side. Unfortunately for the Swans, Macaulay Nolan could not recover.